perfect GWAR, as chronicled in Orgasmageddon. Our heroes, the immortal warriors and part-time rock gods, GWAR, have returned to their Antarctic strongholds to regroup and tend their wounds. But the forces of man have taken this moment of weakness to marshal all their allies and march against the Spartans.
You know, Sarge, I got a bad feeling about this.
Shut up, Rizzo! Take your position on that bridge. Remember, no one fires until I give the word.
Sarge! Sarge! Something's coming!
Take cover!
Yeah. And crunches, but
Holy Father, bless me with the power of the Lord.
What I do to your life, you might cannot escape its past. You'll have you to revenge on the eternal for your past. Surrender now your mind and the wish you would close inside. Hiding a simple truth, there's nothing for you when you die. Your rights denied and oppressed. You fail to see the lies you lost. You'll never be crushed by the cross. Your life is crushed by the cross. to brinksmanship. The articles of the faith are fucking right with hypocrisy. Your body's backless, scars inflicted by hypocrisy. Your life's denied by the cross. You fail to see the consciousness. You will be crushed by the cross. Your life is crushed by the cross.
Thank you. Murphy's Law, because that's a shitty band. I was thinking of Cole's Law. Wait, what is coleslaw?
Coleslaw is cabbage and mayonnaise.
Nice.
Yeah, you guys got it. That's good. All right. Hey, well, what's on your mind?
I don't know. It was just, I got half erect looking at some of these people out here. I see you. What's up, girl?
They kind of suck.
Are you a school? Because I want to shoot you full of kids.
Fair enough. Hey, speaking of all these bombs we're dropping up here, we're dropping a lot of shitty bombs. Hey, do we want to bring back a bomb?
Maybe we should bring back the fucking bomb! Bring back a bomb!
Thank you.
you have not been listening. You need to do what your bosses say.
The first thing we need to do is get rid of all the aliens. It's gonna be a huge job. It's gonna be huge.
I don't know, man. We're aliens, you know? What are you gonna do? Build a wall around the entire fucking planet? You suck, Trump. You're just fucking racist. That's what the problem is.
Not true. Not true. Very unfair. I mean, I love the Hispanics.
Oh, man.
I love Muslims.
What's a Muzzy?
I even love the Nick.
Oh, no, you don't.
That will be quite enough, puppet. GWAR, you have all the freedom you want to indulge yourselves in rock and roll decadence.
Why didn't you say so?
If you step out of line and embarrass Blanco, we'll Weinstein your ass.
Oh. Oh, people.
Yeah.
country.
That's right. Congratulations, Blothar. Now that you're president, can you make me Secretary of Snacks? Come on, I've been wanting to be that.
I can make you Secretary of Shut the Fuck Up. Come on.
Well, now that you're president, would you do me a favor? You're handing them out?
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Hey, okay, how about two favors?
Two things,
I want you to make all my DUIs go away.
No problem.
And I want you to abolish child support, but just for me, not anybody else.
Okay, call it the pustulous rule. All right.
Because I'm going to make a lot more that I'm not going to raise. That's your kid.
Okay, sounds good. You know, by tomorrow evening, you'll be driving drunk again and having irresponsible sex and make more children.
Yes.
It's a new law. What do you say?
I can't give me snacks.
All right. Well, I tell you what. I think it's time for a fucked up State of the Union address. Stick with me, people.
Now I can one stand to the world from there and not be strong.
We need a god!
Let's roll it right now. Come on. Some instructions here. Is that our
there we go.
I'm
$32. That's right, GWAR. Feel the wrath of the GWARbot.
We'll be right back. All the way to the grave, the heart. Come on, come on, come on.